Greg from Austin, Texas. One of your partners got at us and let us know that you happen to be the groom in a wedding. That being said, it's fairly common knowledge that as hard as the groom goes, that's how hard the wedding is gonna go, okay? If the groom goes lightweight, medium, that'll be how hard everyone else goes. Now, it is the best man's responsibility to amp the groom, so to speak, okay? He's the one gonna be motivating, right? And pump, right? If someone needs to remind the best man, hey, you need to pump up the groom, then you're gonna have to pump up the groom, okay? Because the groom is gonna set the bar for how hard everyone can go. That being said, the best man, it is also his responsibility to acknowledge the DJ, okay? Before the wedding, before the reception, okay? And during the reception, okay? When the DJ's playing fire, it has to be acknowledged, especially by the best man. That is his responsibility. As far as the groomsmen go, it is their responsibility to get the single groomsmen laid, to evaluate the whole, to evaluate the party, pick the finest single girls, and get the single groomsmen laid. Every guy has to have a function at the wedding. Yeah. The motherfucker K. I smoke a beat, but the money keep on calling me. And then when I'm wild ballin', G and A fallin', see it's unexplainable.